So like I had this this document all I mean this I did this already where I cleaned up all these pixels, but I couldn't get it. I drew it in a different like a different color basically. So I kind of got to redo this for this key piece of art.
Thank you.
Well, there's still a few touches I want to make to finish these refinements to the key art. I think I'm just going to darken these clouds. Yeah, I'm just getting really hungry, but I do this to myself all the time. I like a freaking work beyond hunger, and it's bad. It's bad for my overall energy throughout the day. Starving myself. There, these ones are a little bit too bright, I think. You can't see Vel as well. It's not bad. See if that helps a little. Oops. Oh, that's a little better. Felt just a little bit more readable, and then the overall whiteness of the clouds doesn't mess it up too much. But still, the scene maintains its vibrancy. And Jib having his eye the same color as the sword kind of really helps to unify the characters a bit. Cleaned up the Saturn and added some slight blur. Just stuff to give it more atmosphere. I like this. This is a good one. So I might play with the overall levels just a little bit. Like maybe the background could actually use that levels effect to get a little bit, just a tiny bit darker. I'm liking this. I'm liking this. It's been a lot of work like this, like, and lots of just, yeah, prep. So. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.